All right, we are back after a long time. Here we go.
And we suck too.
DJ wrote this next one. It's one of the most complicated
voice on the phone.
Thank you.
terrible voice up here. Anybody ever drank Tennessee or Jack Daniels Tennessee honey? It's pretty good. Kind of what this song's about. Triple.
This next song is called Mega Esophagus for no apparent reason.
Yeah. Put you, Maggie, up. Because it's about sucking toes. Give a shout out to all the homies watching from home right now. You're too lame to make it over here. Thank you very much. Look at sexy so much. And also our biggest fan, KT. Ow!
Yeah.
Alcohol.
Alcohol.
Just so you guys know, whenever you put us up on social media tonight, just hashtag alcohol.
They'll know you're talking about us.
Alright, we're gonna break it down real slow.
Big shout out to our drummer here. He sucks toes, but other than that, he plays drums pretty good. His name's Andrew Schreier. He plays drums.
Oh, thank
we'll be right back.
Yeah. that one wasn't.
Wait, that was a couple more palette.
This next
one's my favorite songs ever. These fucking creative dudes behind me wrote it. It's pretty fair.
Thank you.
We made it through it.
Wow. I'm gonna go ahead and apologize in advance for this song. We're from Annapolis, as we've told you. We practice in Deal, Maryland. That's Deal with an E, D-L-E, if you want.
Y'all know Deal.
This song's called Deal. It's about a drunken night that we were
in. It's about a redneck town down south.
I apologize, because it's goofy as shit.
It's where we practice.
It's a little different down there.
Which means it's where we get fucking hammered every time.
We're going to tell you all the reasons why it's different.
It's different down there.
Just listen up now, children.
Now she's with one of my good sweet.